Can you hear me now? I think I fixed audio. It looks like audio fix. My brother's here in the background, by the way. So sorry if you hear Fortnite stuff and also him screaming. Okay. So let's fix the game capture. We don't want force scaling. Because that's not working. It's like scaled really horribly. How do I fix screen? Aspect ratio. Properties. Window. Window match priorities, fine. And then there's like scaling resolution. Yeah, let's do force scaling and then try to change it. Better? Oh, hold on, let me go back. Oh, that's too big. That's too small. No, it's not. It's wrong. Oh no, yeah, I can see. It's black. What if I bring it up? Oh my gosh. Okay, so I have to bring the game back up. It'll go black screen whenever I Alt-Tab. I think I fixed it though. Sorry, just sending messages. Okay, so I need to bring up the game. So I think it's all right. Let me bring up the chat so I can see what people say. Okay, yeah, I think I fixed it. Okay, let's see. I'm sorry about my brother again. Resident Evil.
Is there a no curse policy?
No, there's cursing. I curse a lot.
Dude, that's fucking bullshit.
Okay, but you can tone it down, at least. Okay, so... it kind of goes off... its own story, or well, I guess it's not its own story. It's a continuation of different characters. I've just been playing raid mode with Ronin, which I can stream for you some other time, whenever we play again, because it's raid mode isn't like story at all. It's just like kill things with different characters and go through and level up weapons and stuff. But I've never actually played the story mode for this one. I played Revelations 1, which follows Jill. And it's like... I don't know which time period it is. It follows Jill, and then it also follows parts of Chris. And this one, it follows Claire. Like, way in the future. And it all follows Barry Burton, who was one of the STARS members on Chris's team. But it's like, yeah, it's like way in the future. Yeah, Barry. I only have 2 episodes right now because you have to purchase them separately, but they're only like $6.
Bioterror. The world lives with it. You live with it. viruses are stolen, re-engineered, misused with tragic results. And who are you supposed to trust? Politicians who sell their souls for a few votes? CEOs who betray consumers for a quick buck? Count on us instead. We're above the politics, always watching, always ready to face the threat head on. We are the unflinching mop that sops up the evils of bioterrorism and chemical warfare. They call us TerraSave. Because Terra doesn't have to end with a wrist.
Hey, guys.
Redfield.
Oh, hi, Claire.
I think this game came out in 2014.
Welcome to the club.
That's Barry's daughter.
Reporting for duty, Ms. Redfield. When do the hazing start?
Cut it out. We've been friends for how long?
Long enough that I'm allowed to give you shit.
Psst. Claire, could you,
What's up, Neil?
Something's going down in Washington. Did you hear anything?
What, the new virus? Come on. You know Tricella's history, right? Hello?
Hey, that Barry Burton's girl?
Yep, Moira started today. But you've got to be careful if you're going to mention
her and her dad? Oh, yeah. Emotional minefield.
Okay. You did your homework. What other horrible invasions of privacy have you gotten there?
Hey, I gotta look out for TerraSave. We have our enemies. Anyway, good luck breaking her in.
She's not a horse. Bye.
I think Claire is in her 40s in this game.
Uh-oh. What'd he do this time?
Fucking Barry. Every time I ask him anything, he pushes back. I wouldn't even be here if I listened...
So that happened.
What?
That's frustrating, dude.
Something you should also know about Revelations is that the first game was made for the 3DS and then ported later onto other consoles, and then this one was planned for 3DS and then, like, was cancelled for the 3DS and ported onto regular consoles. Like, so they, like, I don't know, like, hold on, I gotta change my sensitivity.
Is that Moira?
Oh my god, Claire!
Don't worry. I'm gonna get you out of there right now. Moira, are you okay? Did they hurt you?
Claire! Oh, Claire, I just want to go home.
It's okay. We're gonna get out of here.
None of this makes any sense. What did we do?
Wish I could tell you.
This is so messed up. What do you think this place was?
God is dead.
It's just the Halloween party.
Did you hear that?
Is there someone else in here? Oh my god. What the fuck?
Language, Moira.
I think there's a way through on the other side of the glass. This could come in handy.
Guess I'm on night duty.
Okie dokie.
I think we can squeeze under this. Give me a hand, Moira. Go! Okay. Careful. Stand back.
Just all my movement controls, okay. Oh, jeez. Done pushing? Goodness.
Holy shit, it's gonna kill her!
Come on, hurry!
Thank you.
She's with TerraSave. Why would anyone do this?
I can hear the wind out there. This must be the way out.
Then we need to find a way through.
What kind of whack job would... this is not okay.
Here.
Hold me steady. Okay.
Almost got it. No!
Well, that blows.
We made it. Key's over there.
Ugh, this place reeks! Shit, what's...
The key's gone.
Do you, are you gonna use that?
It's more reliable than any person.
If you say so.
The key must have shook loose when the body fell. It could be anywhere. It's too dark to see. Shine the light around.
Oh.
Try shooting it down. Oh, jeez.
Thank you.
loot.
You need a gun too, Moira.
No, I really, really don't. Sorry, I don't do firearms.
Not after what happened.
Shit, I'm sorry. I forgot. Maybe we can find you something else.
No, I'll just be on flashlight duty or something. It's fine.
Oh, it forced me to switch to Moira.
I think there's something shiny there, but I can't make it out.
Let me hit it with the flashlight. Nice. Blunt weapon. I can do blunt weapons.
Claire, you saw that, right?
Yeah, I saw something.
I probably should have checked if there was stuff there with Moira. I always forget. I know I'm gonna forget a bunch. I can just feel it. Anything here? Doesn't look like it. Okay, so what you missed, we found a girl with Terra Save who got killed.
When you become what you fear.
What? Who the fuck is quoting poetry?
Are you afraid? You can tell me. Talk to me.
What are you talking about?
Those bracelets change color in response to fear.
And who exactly are you?
Okay, so...
Are you talking to us or at us?
Yeah, we found that girl with TerraSave who died. And then we got more weapons. And Moira got a flashlight and a crowbar. Because she doesn't do firearms. There was, like, a bad accident, I guess, in the past. So she doesn't use guns. And then we saw a little girl run by in the hallway. All scary, like... Like, classic horror. And then now this. The lady talking to us through the bracelets. Oh, what the hell? we go upstairs? I recognize this area because they use this area in the raid mode as one of the stages.
This looks like
what
a way out.
What the fuck is going on here, dude? Oh my gosh, dude.
Oh, that looks like a trap. Oh yeah, and Moira can- I have to switch between them, and I have to use her flashlight to find, like, items and stuff. Use a no, his own sentence.
Take one home.
Look at this machine. There's something stuck in it.
Oh shit, brother. Who are you streaming for?
What, Lukey?
Who are you streaming for?
My friend.
Just one person?
Yeah. Tourniquet.
Do I know them?
Rain.
Is that the one who sent you the shirts and the gift card?
Mm-hmm.
What a nice girl.
Oh, Claire. Oh, she. Oh, it's for upgrades.
I might rage a little bit.
Like you have been? Ooh, damage.
Interesting place to land, I guess.
Oh, this is like raid mode. You can like do all these weird custom stuff in raid mode.
A boost. See if you can climb up.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, please do not land on my gun.
Oh, what the heck? Color the cursor and the controller's vibration? I don't have a controller! I'm using mouse and keyboard. Oh, I guess it was. So it just shows me where it is on the first one? Oh, that was close enough? Okay. So I just have to rely on the color. I'm getting in my face. Oops, jeez.
Find someone to help us.
That sounded good.
I just want to get out of here.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Shit, more of them!
Is he dead? Oh, geez. Goodness. I think they have their separate inventories. Yeah, they have separate inventories. Should start using my shotgun. Plus bleeding could be used even when held by your partner. Oh. Has to be goodies in here. Ew, what is that sound? I can hear a zombie breathing. There's no goodies in here? Goodness. Normal anxiety, fear, mutation. Oh, it's on the bracelet. Shoot them immediately.
Oh my goodness.
Come on, Moira, give us some goodies. Jesus! Oh my god, that was me jumping. God, you can see my mouth sensitivity there when I jump. Oh my god, imagine if I had played with a mouse and keyboard in Resident Evil 2 Remake. That would have been awful. I would have never had, like, any sort of balance. Oh my god. No, I couldn't imagine that. I would cry. VR would be terrible. The heck is this? Exploding bottle? Oh, sub weapon. Oh god. Oh, shift. Okay. Really? They, like, showed me that cool mechanic to find stuff, and they're not giving me anything.
barely opened it. Jeez. You're still wearing that shirt? What size pants do you wear?
I don't remember.
How is mom supposed to buy you pants if you don't know the size?
Hold on. Goodness, sorry about that. Oh. I think we might want to come back later.
Oh, 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 my goodness.
Oh, shit.
Thank everybody for riding on vehicles, making it easy for me to spot you. Shout out to all y'all, y'all are real MVPs.
You. Oh! Oh my god, there's like. He like leaves traps. There was like another way we could go, I think. I want to double check before we go in there. Maybe not. Maybe we do have to fight them? I don't know. Maybe this will be all for oh! Freaking 8 of them? Yeah, I'm probably just wasting time here. Yep, okay, let's go back. Oops. I had to be sure. How did we get up there? Am I crazy?
Oh, shit!
How the hell did we get up there before? Oh, and this one? Oh, yeah. Claire just kind of went into that room by herself when I played as Moira, I guess.
I can't move! Fuck me, dude! I couldn't build, dude! Fuck this fucking game, bro!
I'm gonna need you to scale it down.
Oh my gosh, dude. Hello, did you call me? Hello?
Did we go down this way?
Hello? Those were such easy claps, dude. Easy claps.
Oh! It's just the other side. Okay! Oh god, it's a pump. Okay. Oh! Run, Moira! How do I command?
Wait!
No, wait, not wait! Is it dead? Just all the movement. So we made it back in here. But the rusty key is back. This game is like... Most Resident Evils allow you to do co-op, and this game has co-op, but it's only, like, local. There's no online, which is silly.
Bugs! Of course there had to be bugs.
Can I just slice these? Yeah, that's better than wasting ammo.
Wait. Okay.
Yeah, it was probably that. They, with raid mode, you can do online co-op, because that's how I play with Ronin. I know I hear more bugs. It's probably up there or something. Oh God. Let's follow and wait, yep. Escort. Any secret stuff?
What? Are you kidding me?
Oh, jeez. How? Oh.
Oh my God. Are you okay?
Yeah. I was almost a Claire sandwich.
Oh my
God.
Got power. That should help.
Oh my God, this fucking series. An eclair.
Oh,
Ah! What was that? Yeah, these zombies. This should be functionable, right? See you. Okay. Let's not jump to wild conclusions. Can I stealth attack? Is that a thing? Oh my god. That's amazing. Moira, get back! I'm almost out of ammunition. Oh, great. Well, that didn't work. Okay, we gotta turn that thing on, like, faster. This would be better if I could co-op this. Okay. Is he gonna walk back into the trap again? Or were we just lucky that time?
Follow me!
Not gonna happen.
Not gonna happen. Wasn't there another guy in there? Oops. There. Much better this time.
Well, fuck that place very much. I think we are.
Same, Moira.
Overseer.
You must go to the Vasik, where life begins.
What do you want from us?
Nice. Real nice.
More is how I feel about most games. As I'm playing through them anyway. Fuck that place very much. That's my new favorite line. Why do we even need a flashlight? It's like almost daytime. But stormy.
Claire, look! Over there! A radio tower. Maybe we can send an SOS.
How come they won't give me any goodies to find? Oh, look. Parts box. Oh, whoops. Locked from the other side. Can we go up? Oh.
Tell me we're not jumping this.
See? You can do it. I gotcha.
Fuck you, Hollywood. That wasn't even close to easy.
Listen, Moira, I'm really sorry. I don't know what I got you mixed up in. Muriel'll never forgive me.
This isn't your fault. Also, Barry can kiss my ass. The guy bitches and moans and granny swears about everything.
Give me goodies.
Did you turn this light on?
What?
We need a light on here to start.
I turned light on.
You turned light on. Because you light lamp.
That's why we came in.
Oh my gosh. You're not dead.
So? No. It's dead. You stay here. I'm gonna go check it out.
Have you watched Star Wars Rebels?
Nope.
Not you.
Can't say that I have, brother.
Yeah, I was asking you, Rain.
This better work.
I'm pretty sure Claire's voice actress is the girl who does Hera.
Fuck! Is anyone picking this up? My name is Moira Burton. My co-workers and I were taken here against our will. I don't know where. We have these...
Lukey, shh!
And this crazy woman is talking to us.
Cutscene.
Some kind of monsters.
Make it better.
Have killed the others. Please send help. Please.
You should mute that too.
Shit. One more time.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's Hera. I have a 90% accuracy. Damn, that's pretty good. One retry. My clear time was an A.
Well, you have aimbot on. Doesn't count, bro.
Skills? Increase firepower while crouching. Oh.
Oh no.
How do we unlock that? Oh, it's not her? Yeah, they sound super alike. I didn't get to read that. That was way too quick.
Are you serious? You fucking try hard as I was.
Can we turn it down a little?
What?
You can turn it up when you're in game.
Oh, she's cool. Bro, you should get this. Look how awesome this is.
No.
Dude, it's so cool.
It's too big and it'll affect your aim.
No, not this one. This is sweet.
Now you stay by the boat, little lady. I mean it. I've got some grown-up stuff to attend to, but I'll come back for you later.
That's the little girl we saw running around in the hallway.
You can't just leave me.
No. No. It's too dangerous for you to come along.
I'm not going to be any safer here.
Is there a little girl on this planet that will listen to me? All right, stay close. You're with me now. Come on. The radio tower. That's gotta be it. What are you doing all alone? Where are your parents?
I don't have any parents. And I don't know why I'm here. I just am.
She got you just like she got my baby.
Can I go up here?
You're not scared of me?
Assault rifle and a magnum? Good god, Barry's packing.
Watch out!
That beast. Ow! Up? No. Where do I go? Up here.
So what's your name, sweetie?
Natalia.
Wow, what a pretty name. My name's Barry.
Barry?
That's right, don't wear it out.
I won't.
Natalia's voice sounds familiar, too. Hear more. They sound so gross. Ew. Can I tab between them? No.
Unbelievable, dude.
Looks like this is the only way through.
Monsters?
What monsters? Oh, jeez.
Must be the infected the brief mentioned.
Legendary Jit.
Yeah, floor zombies are not fun. Oh,
no, you don't, young lady. It's too dangerous.
Why? I'm not scared.
She points.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
She's blind.
Be careful.
Is her inventory space like bigger? Or the same as Moira's?
There's something ahead. Be careful.
What?
There's something ahead. Be careful.
You just let me handle this one.
Done forever.
Then do it.
Do it.
The pointing is so dumb.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Peace.
You leaving? Bye, Luki.
My heart can only handle so much triggering.
How did he not see me? I'm not gonna complain about it, but still. Oh, 2 out of 8. There's no more, right? I know I saw something. There it is. Anything else in here? Oh, she can't hit anything. Barry does more work. Freaking finger.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
There is where? Oh, up there. Oh, there's like a bunch of them upstairs. Oh, 1 sec. Okay. Okay. I wish that I could mark them with her and then switch over. You know? Any more secrets?
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Oh my god, are they all alerted? That one's just trying to get through the wall. I should actually probably call it quits for now. But we can continue this later. Thank you for watching. We got through Claire's part of the first chapter, I think. So we can continue Barry's next time.